major progressive right now of $31,500. That's what this red light is. It's a $1 bet only. 7-card straight flush wins that. 5 aces, which would be 4 aces plus a joker, gives you $6,526. I'm not playing ace high Pai Gow because I just don't feel like I ever win enough to cover the bet long term. And fortune bonus pays with a straight or better, which you would think with as many cards as you get, that wouldn't be very difficult. But it is. You don't win it very often. But what you play it for is a 7-card straight flush on this takes 8,000 to 1. So you're going to win more on this here than the major one. The progressive major. Whoa, you got
big stuff. I got full house, yeah.
You got way too much.
Yeah.
I got 2 pair. Maybe I can push at least. Yeah,
I go.
Please push. A pair of fours, but I won't get paid anyway. So I cannot believe I did that. That was $50 I just lost. I'm so used to not playing it. I'm trying to think if there's no way for me to beat you otherwise, right?
No, yeah, you can beat me. Aces and fives.
Oh, yes, I didn't even notice the fives. Okay, but I'll still get paid for the flush.
Yes.
Okay.
You will.
Okay. I didn't even notice I had a pair on there too.
Yeah, you gotta win.
Okay. So yeah, that's why you need to check sometimes things that you think you put up top and bottom or not.
Hi.
doing that.
Yeah, it feels nice.
Yes. It's wonderful.
Timing to have it.
I know, right? I know, but yeah. on this video, like 250-ish. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.